Tory party split laid bare after Theresa May gets go-ahead to sack disloyal MPs. There is a need to show strength and unity as a country, and that starts around the cabinet table.